Observable Bible Matrix 7 Historical and Scientific Views on Daniel and Revelation Part 1 Daniel 7:11 is the same as Revelation 19:20. Beast of the earth will be thrown alive into the lake of fire. Please read Daniel 7:11. Here, looking into the past, the little horn rippled to the holy sea, but looking into the future, it will report the new reality with the false prophet, which will be 100 times greater than the holy sea in the past. However, all of beasts were described as the first two false beasts. But in Daniel 7:11, it is simply expressed as the beast. This means that it is the different kingdom from the first to the false beast. Babylon, Persia, Greek and Rome and the Roman Catholic. This refers to the beast or king of the earth. Exactly the seventh beast as written in the chapter 13 of Revelation. It took me a long time to realize this, but I only realized it on May 13, 2015. The beast was slain and its body destroyed and thrown into the blazing fire, meaning that Jesus Christ will be second coming around 10,740. Jesus Christ riding on the white horse into the Armageddon war. Finally, Jesus Christ will capture the beast with his false prophet and will throw them alive into the fiery lake of burning sulfur, as written in Revelation 19:11-20. This prophecy will be predicted to occur 10,800 before the 1,000 years of the chapter 20 of Revelation. Please read Revelation 19:20. The only difference is that Daniel 7:11 records that the beast was slain and its body destroyed and thrown into the blazing fire, while Revelation 19:20 records that the beast was captured, and with him the false prophet. The two of them were thrown alive into the fiery lake of burning sulfur. Therefore, Considering Daniel wrote Daniel in BC 553, and John wrote Revelation around AD 96. So Revelation should be considered as more updated and accurate. Next topic is Daniel 7:12. Other beasts of their authority, but were allowed to live for a period of time. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.